Hey guys, how you going? Welcome back to another video. Today we're down the esplanade and we're going to try throw the cast net for some prawns and maybe flick a couple of lures around the rocks and hopefully catch something. Let's get to it.
Alright, so we're going to try the new Z-Man trick swims now. Today, give them a go, see how they go. Still waiting for your sponsorship from Z-Man, but we'll get there eventually after today. I'm sure you'll consider it.
Big one.
We'll take him. You're number two. Perry the prawn. He's too friendly. He's just death staring me.
Alright. So Cameron hasn't casted a cast net in what'd you say, 3 years? Three or more years. And I just taught him my method and we'll see how he goes. Come on, Cameron, show us what you got, buddy.
That's good, prawns all in here.
Alright, so we got a mix of prawns, big ones, lead, and little ones, the freeds, juice for bait later on. But we're gonna scooch down to the end of the beach, try our luck. We apply to survive, guys. There's something in it.
No way.
Woo. That is a nice size prawn. Mick loving it, Kai.
Prawns up and then crumb them and then cook them up. Alright, finished clean. Now you're gonna flour, egg, and then crumb and fry them in the frying pan. Nice and simple, easy way. Alright, now we finish flour, I'm gonna put them in the egg and then crumb them. Alright, got them all crumb, now we're starting the cooking process.
In a bit of sweet chili.
Pretty good.
Worth it? Was the day worth it or what?
Oh yeah.
Definitely worth it.
Yeah.
Alright guys, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more.